What's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you, no bitch, I'm not gonna show you anything because I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm like this since 1996. So I went down yesterday to bring groceries after 1.5 months and I was like, Shay Shay, kya hai Ray? You have to show what you bought and make everyone jealous, Ray. So sorry for the hyperactivity. I'm just really happy. I'm also doing this food haul because I also want to know what other people like. Honestly, I have nothing to do with what other people like, but I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm like this since 1996. So let's dive into this.
Before watching the video ahead, please subscribe to my channel, The Pinky Princess. Yay!
I'm just kidding.
So welcome back to my Shein haul, guys.
Welcome to my food haul, guys.
Before going ahead, I want to tell you all that there are things that are hidden over here because they are the highlights. The first product that we go ahead with is, oh my god, Lakshmi Narayan Best Chivda. Chivda, I don't like. This is for my mom. Hi, Charles. The second product that we go ahead with, Maggi Masala Noodles, which is special masala, spicy, yummy. Okay, this is extra spicy and I haven't tasted it, so please let me know how it is. I hope it's nice. Abracadabra Chin Chin Chew. I'm like this is 1982. Lol, I'm not 1992 born. I'm a 96 born, but that's a line that I wrote for 1992 born. You are free to use it if you are a 92 born. You can put it in your bio, you can put it in your shayo, you can make it your kayo. I'm sorry, I make no sense. Masala diet chips. I'm not a diet bitch, but these masala diet chips are one of the best masala chips that I've had. Breathe, Shishi, breathe. The product to go ahead with is, oh my god, I'm a twisted in two products. So I'm gonna choose this one and oh my god, this is Bingo Pudina. I don't know how this tastes, but bitch, I already know that it's gonna taste nice because I have that vibe in me. Yes. The fourth product that we go ahead with is this. I already know, bitch. It's one of my favorite, bitch. This I already know, bitch. It's one of my favorite, bitch. It's one of my favorite, bitch. Pa-pa-pa-pa-bitch. This is Ching's Secret Manchurian Noodles. If you don't like Ching's Secret Manchurian Noodles, then I can't be friends with you. Bye. Okay, fine, I'm kidding. I will be friends with you, but I won't like you. Bye. The fifth product that we go ahead with is Kairi, bitch. Kairi. Kairi is an emotion. Kairi is a feeling. Kairi is my heart, my everything. I could write essay on Kairi. I just love eating Kairi. I'm a born Kairi lover. It's in my blood. No, I'm not pregnant. Please stop asking questions like, khatta ki khane ka hai kuch hai kya tere mein? Nahi hai, bitch. These stupid teachers in school, instead of telling us to be fake and write lame essays on my favorite festival, my favorite season, my favorite teacher. Bitch, I didn't even have a favorite teacher and that teacher told us to write an essay on my favorite teacher. Obviously, everyone will write her name only because she has given the topic. Dumb bitch. Next product that we go ahead with is finger fries. Masala fries. No, this is not masala fries. This is just plain finger fries. The next product that we go ahead with is shell popcorn masala. Again masala. So much of masala is gonna give you a lot of pimples. Shay Shay. But you know what? I'll tell you one thing honestly. These goodies, these food items, these snacks that I bought, I'm gonna stay in this house for 2-2.5 months now because I don't eat it so regularly. I'm just extra as bitch. Now we go ahead with is, we are done with you, bitch. Now we go ahead with, are we done with you also, bitch. Lol. Now we go ahead with, we are done with you also, bitch. What the hell, bitch. Now we only have one thing left. Where is that thing? Are you, no, I'm so sorry to do all this time pass.
Dude, I don't know where Milk Bikkies disappeared in between. There were like 3-4 years where you couldn't find Milk Bikkies anywhere. I don't know about you, but in my area, I just couldn't find it. And I thought that these stupid people stopped manufacturing Milk Bikkies just like they stopped manufacturing Bites and Milk Treat. Bites, Milk Treat, and also Bikkie Max.
Bitch, if you give me the liberty to, I can start a new freaking planet with these four things. That is Bites, Milk Bikkies, Milk Treat, and the fourth thing, I can't remember now. I just said it. Just said it, idiot Shay Shay. Bites, Milk Bikkies, Milk Treat, and Bikkie Max. Bitch, Bikkie Max was like every child's eternal love. Why would you stop it? Idiots. Why? 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 But anyway, we have Milk Bikkies to cover up for all those losses. Okay, now it's time to reveal the chocolate collection. Gods,
my god. So I bought so many chocolates because these are gonna run for me for like 1 month or 2 months or 3 months. No, that's too much. I think 1 month. Max 1 month. And now as we come to the end, I want to show the final products which bought such hyperactivity in me in the shop where I spotted this. I was like, what? You have Nutella! Nutella is my love, bitch!
I literally got into the shop to buy something else. My whole energy got drained out in searching for Nutella for 1 freaking month here and there, asking everyone, seeing if people deliver Nutella at home, but they didn't because they are jealous of me.
And when I went to the shop to buy something else, I was just like, I'll just do my work and leave. Aapke paas Nutella hai? I was like, auntie, sorry, mujhe teen dabbe de do. Main teenon dabbe leke jaungi aur sabke sar pe nahi maarungi. Main isko sirf khaungi aur sabko jalaungi. No, I'm just kidding. I won't make you feel jealous because I know the feeling of seeing Nutella in somebody else's story and wondering, when will I get it? Also, now that we have so many things in the house, I would like to give a very kind farewell to Hershey's Chocolate Spread because this thing is not going to be used anyhow, anymore, anywhere in this house because it's like, it's not an emotion. Like how
Nutella is an emotion, Munch is an emotion, Five Star is an emotion, Masala fries are an emotion. You're not an emotion, Hershey's. Thanks for everything. Bye!
And with this very kind farewell, we come to an end. Okay, fine, I'll take you to the frame bench. We come to the end of this very unnecessary food haul that nobody asked for, but I wanted to make it because I'm gonna do. I'm like, this is 1986. If you sustain till this point, a very bottom of my heart, like extremely bottom of my heart, thank you to you for watching this lame video of mine. Please subscribe to my channel, The Cultivar.